Hello everybody, I am Adarsh of class 5 section B. Friends, a great woman who had dedicated her entire life for the service of mankind and was finally awarded with the Nobel Peace Prize. Yes, my friends, she is none other than our beloved Mother Teresa. Let us pay our tribute to the great soul with a poem. Simple with just a sari blue and white, just like Mother Mary, she shone the light. I don't even know where to start. Her soul was silver and gold was her heart. She was humble, she was simple, and she was great. She was famous in the world as a Nobel laureate. She was the goddess of selfless service and was the symbol of eternal peace. Let us pay our tribute to the legend of love, who spread the message of peace like a dove.